into ayenza isitha sikwazi ungena into eyenziwa kunesono esenziwa ilesi sizwe namakhosi akhona ngesikhathi benza lesi sono kwelikamoya ngesikhathi benza lesi sono benza lezi zono uNkulunkulu lase liyasuka zase ziyasuka
okay
nabona emva kwena emva kwami emva kogange olubonakalayo kukhona ugange olungabonakala ngizokwenzela isibonelo uNkulunkulu mekhuluma ngeJerusalema iJerusalema lelapha yaphesheya uthi kulona ngizakuba kuwe ugange lomlilo the city of Jerusalem kunodonga lakhona olukhona olubonakalayo kepha kunodonga futhi olungabonakali kodwa olukhona uNkulunkulu avikela ngalo abantwana bakwa-Israyeli lapha yakwa-Israyeli kwenzeka isimanga amasosha mabe bayahlasela babe bakuthumela amabhomu abavela ancibiliki khona la alimayifika khona avela anyamalala ancibiliki ngoba kunodonga lomlilo uNkulunkulu alubekile ukuvikela iJerusalem abantwana bakwa-Israyeli manje laphaya mabelwa izimpi kuye kuthi amasosha ekhona amasosha abahlaselayo ephindwephindwe ka-10 kunamasosha kwa-Israyeli kodwa nqobe amasosha kwa-Israyeli ngenxa yokuthi khona ukuvikela kaNkulunkulu okungabonakali ngamehlo enyama kodwa okukhona nakumuntu ke kunjalo nomuntu unamasango kunamasango abaleke kakhulu kumuntu futhi nawo abedesignelwe uNkulunkulu ade wahlelele izinto ezithize kumuntu isitha sasesiphendula lokho sekwenza kwasebenza ngenye indlela ngoba umuntu abantu bafunda ngamagundane abantu bafunda ngamagokorosha bafunda ngayo yonke into esikoleni kodwa they don't study about themselves umuntu wazi yonke into kodwa akazi ngaye nakwaziyo ngaye kuyingcosana kunalokhu angakwazi ngaye ngoba phela umbuso wobumnyama yabona uNebukadnezari lalele iqembu lakhe bamela umbuso wobumnyama ngoba umbuso wobumnyama lokhu ongakwazi wena ngawe uNkulunkulu akushilo ngawe ilokhu kumbuso ozosebenza ngakho ukhona nje wena awazi ukuthi unamagate wena awazi ukuthi unamehlo wena awazi ukuthi unendlebe wena awazi ukuthi unomlomo wena awazi ukuthi unenhliziyo awazi ukuthi unengqondo kodwa kwelikamoya zonke lezi zinto amagate amasango kukhona izinto uNkulunkulu abehlelile ukuthi zingene empilweni yakho ukuze zizothatha impilo yakho ziyise phambili kepha ngenxa yokuthi wena awazi ukuthi ubani awazi ukuthi unani uvumela noma yini ingene kulamasango ingakho impilo yakho intshe kodwa indaba ezimnandi noma ngabe impilo yakho injani izwi likaNkulunkulu elishunyayelwe la kusuke liqala lemvuselelo lizoshintsha impilo yakho mhlawumbe ubuze ucabanga ngoyibulala ubona ukuthi unenkinga yikho isolution izwi likaNkulunkulu uzokhululwa la isithe lesikubeke khona ngoba laphaya la esifunde khona isithe sesifohlile babe sebeyathathwa sebeyise eBhabhiloni abanye basenamehlo abanye basaboni abanye sebehluphekile kodwa kuqalwe kwangena ngalamagate ngifuna ukukhuluma ngalamagate awusebenze sewonke kodwa ngizokhuluma ngambalwa akumuntu akumuntu so kahle kahle isitha masihlasela isizwe isitha siphinde sihlasele umndeni kahle sisuke siqonde umuntu individual ayedwa uNkulunkulu ke uzokusiza. Waqala ukusiza from the time iqala imvuselelo. So excuse me. Impilo yakho ayisoze yafana. Kunezinto nje ezimbalwa uNkulunkulu akhulume ngazo kumuntu. Ekwamagate. Igate lokuqala enthanda ukukhuluma ngalo elibaleke kakhulu. Lapha ya esifunde khona kuthiwa sekufohliwe lama princes amathathu afika ahlala esangweni eliphakathi nendawo. Nomuntu unalo isango eliphakathi nendawo. La wonke ama decisions zonke ingqumo about isasa lakhe kusuka khona. Igama laleyo sango libizwa ngokuthi inhliziyo.
Okay.
Igama lalelo sango libizwa ukuthi inhliziyo. Mawufunda iBhayibheli uke wakhuluma ufuna umshumayele encwadini yezakha Isaka 4 verse 23 or 24 mangaphazamisi uthi kukhona konke bayizwa leyo isiphoyiso lesi uthi kukhona konke elesigilini keep your heart. Tiba vikela inhliziyo yakho ngoba kuyona inhliziyo kuvela yonke into ephathelene nokuphila.
Amen.
Kuvela yonke into ephathelene nokuphila. Fike kube inhliziyo kuzoba fike kube amehlo kube indlebe kube ingqondo bese kuba inhliziyo. So four lezi amagate abaleka kakhulu empilweni yomuntu. Ngoba le wolo ludonga olungabonakala olalivikele abantwana bakwa-Israyeli nalamasango ayingabonakali okwakwenzeka ibhizinisi kwabantwana bakwa-Israyeli. Ah, lolu donga labhidlika amasango akhona aphinda avuleka. Into yokuqalenza kuba kukhona into abayizwa. Kukhona into abayizwa. uNkulunkulu wayebethembisile ethema masenifikile kulelizwe enginikeza lo ningalokothi nikhonze abanye uNkulunkulu.
Yeah.
Noma ningalokothi nikhonze okudaliweyo kunami mina mdala. Wathi ningalingisi izizwe.
Yeah.
Engisixoshile phambi kwenu. Ngesikhathi befika lapha ya kwakhona abantu ababatshelayo ukuthi hayi bayahlatshelwa nabangasekho. Indade bengafundiswanga yona. Ngesikhathi betshelwa ngomlomo indlebe isango leli bayireceiver leyo information. Ngesikhathi bayireceiver leyo information nangamehlo babona lento ekhulunywa uyenziwa laphaya. Siyabona ukubambisana kwendlebe, siyabona ukubambisana namehlo. Ngesikhathi betshelwa le bese bayayiprocessa engqondweni yabo. Ngesikhathi bayiprocessa engqondweni yabo yasiyohlala enhlizweni. Ngesikhathi iyohlala enhlizweni bese bayayiexe bese bayayenza. Ngesikhathi bona abazi ukuthi benzani. Kanti ngokwenza njalo udonga ngaleli babiyele lasuka. Sekhona udonga nje oselibonakala olakhiwe ngosimende kodwa lolu lomoya alisekho. Nomuntu uNkulunkulu wameza wabaqoqa. Yazi uJesu Kristu ukuthi ekhuluma ngenhliziyo uthi ukhulunywa ngokuphinga laphaya noma ngokulala nomunye umuntu ngaphandle konkasikazi wakho noma nendoda yakho. UJesu Kristu mina ngithi obuka umuntu wesifazane angithi niyayibona obuka umuntu wesifazane amkhanukele. Niyayizwa leyo amkhanukele uselalile naye enhliziyweni yakhe ngenhliziyo yakhe. Le masango isithi asiwazi kahle ukuthi uze ngimthole lo ake ngiqale ngama ngakuleli isango. I strategy leso sifanele from the beginning. who Adam nor Eva, they were perfect. Befana nonkulunku, you see it. Safesa, sayagula kuzana, sayagu Eva. Safesa, dina naked look on. Unkulunkulu shilo yini ukuthi ngesikhathi eyilalela lento isitha sasese ngesikhathi sikhuluma naye amehlo abona lithi wabona ukuthi umuthi unqanelekile unqaneleke phi na enyameni angithi ngesikhathi etshelwa lento etshelwayo ukuthi hayi nina uNkulunkulu yazi ukuthi na amehlo nazovuleka nibe nje lento esale ikhuluma. Whoever we imagine a mongrel, we are born as a fanan on Kurunku, ever own Fanes on Kurunku, Gutagas. Goba, is it a must figure below your moon? See figure, sick up selling 1%. 1% went of fellows of an eye. Yes, Katy went 1%. Oh, come the SCT. Bese sithatha u 99% uNkulunkulu abekubekele wona. Isitha sinjalo. Isitha sinjalo. Indaba iqala la. Iqala la. Ize la bese indaba iyaproseswa. Iyahlaziya ihlaziye engqondweni. Masiye enhlizweni okulandelayo lokho seku action. Uyazi wena umuntu wesilisa owake wakhala ukuntombazane walala naye. Ngesikhathi ngesikhathi usuya nayo endlini yonke into oyenza endlini uqale wayimajina wayiprocess enhliziyweni uyazi ukuthi ngizothi ngithi kuye ngimlande masifika endlini sizokwenza nje qale senze nje yonke kahle masuwenza usukushaya isitembu kodwa ngomvula amagethi usukuqedile
yayizomsuka
and isitha sisebenzisa izinto nje eyintathu thiwa ilast of the eyes ithi ukulangazelela kwamehlo number 1 bese kuzoba ukulangazelela kwenyama number 2 bese kuzoba ukuyiphakamisa futhi number 3 ngoba uthi phela uzoba njengonkulunkulu la yabo wabonela uthi ubukeka umuhle lo muthi unqanelekile lo muthi ngizoba njengonkulunkulu yabona leyo ilezo zinto zo 3 namanje isitha esebenza ngazo empilweni yomuntu yabona uthi omunye ekhuluma nge zintathu izinto ekumele uyiqaphele umuntu noma usindisiwe noma ngabe awusindiswanga inkanuko number 1 uthi wayinezingizi last inkanuko yamehlo lokho amehlo akubonayo nendlebe ezwa ngakho nengqondo ekumajinayo inhliziyo yakhulelwa bese ufuna ukwenza that is number 1 inkanuko yamehlo ilast uyabona ilast noma ngabe inkanuko yocansi noma ngabe inkanuko yani lezi izinto isitha esisebenza ngazo ukubulala lento uNkulunkulu ayibekile kumuntu emvikelayo amadimoni asuke efuna ukuthola indlela yokwengena kumuntu asuke efuna ukuthola indlela yokwengena emndenini asuke efuna ukuthola indlela yokwengena esizweni nike notice ukuthi indawo nendawo abantu bakhona bayiphethe ngendlela efana yethizeni yini na amasanga avulekile nezingange zakhona iwile isitha sange isone sethi in control kwenye indawo babulawa ukufebe kwenye indawo babulawa ukudakwa kwenye indawo babulawa ukuthakathi isitha sesingenile sesiyazenzela yazi mphostoli kade sikhuluma beginning of the week ngokuza la ngaloba busuku ngiphupha mpethu ngiphupha sila yayizwa leyona kune ukuyibona lento le ekuvalelwa kuyona inkukhu
ihoko
kodwa leli hoko lik mikhulu yabo lakhiwe ngeintsimbi yabo kunabantu phakathi abane amasa isango lakhona liboshwe ngamaketango futhi la maketango leli ketango sela sela rasta laze langoza elakudala abantu kade ba mawubheka ukhiye wokuvula awuyibona indawo kakhiye beyizwa leyo nto abantu baphakathi bazama ukuphuma akuphumeki kukhona abantu akade baba kwi-captivity noma kade bathumbeka noma kade bagcinezeka abakwazi ukuphuma kodwa from that time ubekele emvuselele ngibone ngamba nanga kwakungisombuluka ebusuku siyalibona iketango liganetwele likhulu sayithola indawo yokuvula sayithola indawo yokuvula sawufaka ukhiye salikhipha iketango bavuleka lapha yabaphuma abantu ngendawo ayisoze yafana nhlobonhlobo nakuqala nabantu bakule ndaba soze bafana nhlobonhlobo nakuqala ngoba manje kankulunkulu ayabakhipha So ilast yazi ilast ifana nani? Ilast noma inkanuko. Inkanuko ifana ne. Ifana ne. Inkanuko ifana nomlilo. Uyabona umlilo mawuvutha. Ucansi sex. Isex ifana no petrol. Uyabona mawuthatha upetrol uthela emlilweni. Uyacima yini umlilo na? Uvutha kakhulu inkanuko yenza umuntu noma kuthiwa ulale nabantu besifazana abangaki noma ngabe ulale nabesilisa abangaki kodwa inkanuko ayipheli yena izinto asebenza ngazo and kunegate futhi elibaleka kakhulu kumuntu elivulekayo ngesikhathi umuntu elala nomuntu engashadanga naye and lelo gate is the main one Elenza madimoni akwazi uzongena directly empilweni yomuntu. Uthola ukuthi the following day, uthola ukuthi ngasasa isibusiso sakhe bese sila. Beyizwa leyo. Ngesikhathi nje enza, ngesikhathi ayenza le, angene kho amadimoni abe in charge. Ngezwakala. Zithathwe izinto zakho sezila. Lokhu kuyenze ngisho umntwana kaNkuluNkulu. Angiphathe kwabangakholwa ke. Uthi noma ngabe kuthiwa ekhaya isithu asihlasele, akusetshenzwa, akushadwa, akuganwa, izinto azenzeki. Uthi kodwa ukhona oyedwa nenkosi yami oyiphethe kahle, onobuhle bemvelo nje. Yabo, onokulunga kwemvelo. Yena mhlawumbe akalali, noma akaphuzi, noma akenzi, kodwa the day enza leyo nto. The day enza leyo isitha siyangena. Isitha siyangena. USathane usebenza ngenkanuko. Aphinda azosebenza ngeenga. Yikho lithi iBhayibheli ungasheshe enhlizweni yakho ukwenza njani? Udinwa. Ngoba ulaka lihlala kuphi? Ifumenze iwula. And isulu umuntu ongamazi, ongazani noNkulunkulu. Kodwa uthola nomuntu kaNkuluNkulu isitha simbambile ngeenga. Ngoba muke wadinwa, kukhona izinto eziprocessayo engqondweni yakho. Akusacabanga ngendlela okumele ucabange ngayo, muke wadinwa, kukhona izinto oyidisadayo ngenhliziyo yakho. Ienga yenza kuvuleke wonke amasango ukuthi isitha singene kumuntu. Uthola nomntwana kaNkuluNkulu akaprogress empilweni, ubanjwe yienga nje. Ilast inkulu kakhulu ilast ukuthanda izinto zezwe kunokuthanda uNkulunkulu ukuthanda into zenyama zonke lezo zinto ziyisango ezivule elivulela isitha empilweni yomuntu ngesikhathi wenza lezi zinto into uNkulunkulu abiyela ngayo umuntu ibiyasuka Isitha bese siyakwazi ukungena empilweni yomuntu. Amen. Kodwa the main thing esetshenziswa isitha engeneni kumuntu noma engeneni emndenini noma engeneni ezweni i worship
okay
indumiso noma ukuthi ilokhu okukhonzayo noma lo omkhonzayo laba beze bethathwa beyiswele bamiye kuNkulunkulu ophilayo bakhonza izinto ezidaliweyo nawu khulekini ukuthi wakhonzwa kanje Wachelwa nawe wakholwa wenza impilo yangaqhubeka kodwa ngesikhathi uthola uJesu Kristu umelo uJesu Kristu afika avaleke wonke lamasango
amen
mawufika uJesu Kristu ingqondo yakho le epholi uthwe izinto zezwe iyaguqula manje iBhayibheli nikela imizimba yenu ibe ninikelo ephilileyo Ingakho usesezweni umzimba wakho ubunikela noma kanjani yikho ayikho into ebalekile lokho umntwana kaNkuluNkulunkulu mesindiswa the first thing engimele nifundiswa yilo mbhabhadiso ngoba uma ubhabhadiswa lo mzimba isirele sichanasa kunangawo uyafa ngesathi ungena emanzini ngesathi uvuka emanzini zonke izinto uthola ikhona izinto ezihlula usindisi ungakabhabhadiswa Kana wabhabhadiswa uthola amandla ngoba lo mzimba wesono usuke usufile ngombhabhadiso. Kubalekile lokho. Number 2, izwi kaNkuluNkulu libaleka kakhulu ngoba lithi ningalingisi lelizwe. Kodwa maniguqulwe. Kusho lelisango ethiwa ingqondo liyaguqulwa nalo ngokwenziwa ibe yintsha ingqondo yenu. Akwenzeki ngeke indlela ngaphandle kwezwi likaNkuluNkulu. So namhlanje uNkuluNkulu uzohlukanisa ipast lakho ngoba wenza into entsha in your life. And through wena futhi and indlela isithe sisebenza ngayo manje bona ukudila na nendlebe leligate Ukuthila namehlo leli gate, ukuthila nengqondo, ukuthila nenhliziyo. Uyabona iTV?
Phakathi lo.
Uyabona iTV?
Amen.
Do what you see? Uyabona ni amafoni. I platform esandleniswa isitha ungqongqoze masangweni. And ukuyinda kwakho kulezi izinto isithe sigabusela ngazo ikona kwenza amasango avuleke singene isithe empilweni yomuntu